pancakes go? Won't you bring me some of those cosmic bricks?
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal. Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap. I know, bad guys. The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... Or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city?
Maybe you could try some heavy lifting. Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down. Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for you to get angry. On the ground say Sandman's got hostages in the station.
Sandman, old man!
There are a lot of enemies around. Try using more powerful attacks. Nothing else around for you to throw? Try ripping up the ground.
Whoa! So that's what that button does.
Need something explosive to take care of that silver Lego.
Thank you.
Looks like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
You threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy, you better handle this.
I'll give you a hand! Or two!
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
Have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
Oh, hate the lane!
Like the writing's on the wall for you guys.
Wall's not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Like I'm king of the castle, Super Zeroes! Good luck getting past this!
Well, there's something you don't see every day. A large building I don't own yet.
For taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Whoa!
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony, but this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get my own way.
Thank you.
Can you swing from a thread? Oh yeah, of course you can.
Spider sense again. What is it?
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can attach something to it.
Spider sense is tingling. My spider sense again. What is it?
Nothing a little wall crawling won't solve.
What is it?
Seems like I've got my hands full with you.
I didn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down. Building things is your strong point, big fella.
I'm solidifying! Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
You think you can stop me? I'm not pulling any more punches!
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand, I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Let's see what we got here.
Spider sense again. What is it? Thank you.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. And make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.